at Domino's Pizza, we sell a million pizzas a day. Our point of sale system has to be available online. If our store servers go down, a third of our business actually evaporates. More than $1 billion comes through our online ordering system. The challenge is that most companies may have an IT person at a store. We simply don't.
We want an enterprise-level virtualization in the store, because really a store is a mini data center. So to have a reliable virtualization platform is really critical. We saw a net gain increase moving from a hosted virtualization platform to the native Hyper-V platform. Gains in every category as far as disk I/O and memory CPU performance.
We have almost 5,000 stores domestically, of which there's two physical hosts and one virtual machine that runs the point of sale system. So there's a total of about 15,000 machines. We manage that with System Center, and all that is managed by two administrators.
The amount of stress involved in managing even 10,000 systems at a time, without System Center, we wouldn't even be able to really do anything but run scripts on stores all day.
With System Center Operations Manager, we're able to decipher quickly if an issue reported to our help desk is something that's widespread or if it's a concentrated issue.
Now, Operations Manager does help us pinpoint the stuff that we know is not working and fix it proactively.
Technology drives our business forward. Microsoft is the underpinning to making sure these things stay up. A third of our orders come through online ordering, but we expect that number to be a lot higher in the future, and it's absolutely critical that we continue to invest in technology.